Connor, come with me downstairs.
Should I search for something to fill that space?
No rush. Eventually, the right piece will present itself.
As you wish.
There's a chest in a cave on the edge of the property. Could you retrieve it for me? I would go myself, but these old bones prevent me from getting to it.
Horace, I'm going to fetch something for the old man, and he told me there might be some stone that requires clearing.
Yeah? I will bring my explosive. Miriam is interesting.
Certainly not your typical colonial woman. A deadly shot.
She brought down that cougar. She is strong, capable. She has no weapon?
Not that I'm aware of.
I never met a woman like her before. I would like to know her better.
You should speak to her, then.
I might try. Hey, don't splash. Don't want to get the powder wet. Do you think she likes Frenchmen?
I see why he encouraged me to enlist your services.
Pas de problème.
We blew it up. Be my guest. Duck and cover! Ah, that's a nice one!
Thank you.
Bienvenue.
Doesn't look safe in there. Be careful. I'll be at the mine. What you said about Miriam is interesting.
Oh.
close.
Yama. Yama.
I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach. But that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies. Fruit of my labor. Surprising.
Well played.
Yeah, almost. Yama. 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 Yama.
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Yama. Yama.
Horace, are you in there?
Oui.
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? Doesn't seem right. Hello, Connor.
Norris. How are you?
All right. Remember we talked about Miriam?
I do, and the cougar she felled.
One shot. Confident and precise. Incroyable. I like her.
She is a good friend. We all do.
Not like that, Connor.
Oh. Oh. Well, good for you.
Only good for me if she likes me back. She's a strong woman, an independent woman. I admire her.
I wish you well in your quest, Norris.